Hey you, today we have a fun topic. We're gonna be talking about alternatives to trick-or-treating for this Halloween. If you've got kids, you definitely wanna stay tuned. Welcome to Healthy, Wealthy, Skinny, where we focus on the steps to help you live a healthy, wealthy, and skinny life. I'm Sean, so let's get into our topic for today. Today's topic is all about Halloween, and if you have kids like I do, they absolutely love the holiday. It gives them a chance to dress up, and most importantly, eat candy and sweet treats. Let's talk about what you can do if you can't go trick-or-treating. And there are a couple of reasons why you may not be able to go. You may live in a neighborhood where they don't pass out candy, or you may live in a neighborhood where it's not safe for the kids to walk on the streets and go door to door. There also might be a time where the weather doesn't permit. Depending on where you live, it might be cold or rainy that day, so it might not be a great idea to go trick-or-treating. When this happens, the holiday shouldn't be a complete bust. There are things that you can do that are alternatives to trick-or-treating to make sure your kids have an awesome Halloween holiday. So let's talk about some of those things now. First up, we have a super fun Halloween costume party. Having a costume party gives you all the fun of dressing up for Halloween without having to leave the house. The cool part about a Halloween party is that you can plan it ahead of time. You can invite friends from the neighborhood, kids from your family, or just family friends. Just invite everybody over ahead of time, give them a chance to plan their Halloween costumes, and let the fun begin. Another cool thing that you can do at your Halloween party is to have a Halloween costume contest, where you give a prize to the kid or family with the best Halloween costume. And when you have your party, don't forget to have a lot of spooky, really festive Halloween treats and decorations. That will just take your party to the next level. My next alternative to trick-or-treating is for you to have a Halloween game night. And this is something that you can do with your immediate family. All you have to do is plan a few Halloween-themed games and let the fun begin. Make sure you have great food on hand and great prizes so the person who wins each game gets a treat. I'll leave a link in the description of a few very fun Halloween game night games that you can play this Halloween. My next alternative to trick-or-treating is for you and your family to have a Halloween movie binge night. Now, this is a good option if you're looking for some toned down Halloween fun. Just grab some candy corn and some popcorn and cue up the Halloween movies. This option is great no matter what age your kids are. If you have younger kids, they're great movies like It's the Great Pumpkin, Charlie Brown, or Hocus Pocus. If you have older kids, there are other movies that you can play as well. And if you have teenagers, you can go for some of the scary classics. I am not a scary movie person myself. I'll stick with the kiddies and I'll be watching Hocus Pocus. That's more my speed. I'll leave a link in the description to some great movies that you and your family can watch for your Halloween movie binge night. Most of these movies will be on Amazon, and if you have Amazon Prime, some of them might be free. But you don't have to go out to the video store. You can stream these movies and just watch them from your Fire Stick or your laptop. You'll have Halloween movies pretty much on demand. My next alternative to trick-or-treating is for you to go to a theme park. If you have a theme park in your area, like for me, we have Six Flags Over Georgia, and Six Flags has its Halloween Fright Night that you can go to give your kids some spooky fun at the theme park. So if you live in an area that has a theme park, check it out and see if they have any fun festivities planned. My next alternative to trick-or-treating is for you to go to a Hallelujah Fun Night. Now, in your area, it might not be called this, but in my area, the local churches have some type of alternative Halloween festivities for the kids. And this is a great option if you don't celebrate Halloween for religious reasons, or if you do and you just want to hang out at a local church. So check the local churches in your area and see what type of Halloween or Halloween alternative festivities they have available. Your local churches might have festivities that will offer games and other type of festivities, and your kids can also still dress up. Most of the time they can dress up like Bible characters or other fun characters, so they still get to dress up, get sweet treats, and play games. So a Hallelujah Fun Night is an awesome alternative to going trick-or-treating. Another option is for you to take your kids trunk or treating. And this is a great option if you don't feel comfortable with your kids going door to door trick-or-treating. Trunk or treating is usually an organized event. Sometimes it's organized by the church or different organizations in different neighborhoods. With trunk or treating, everybody drives up in their vehicles. They open their trunks where they have candy and bowls or baskets available for the kids. So as the name suggests, the kids just go from trunk to trunk and gather their candy. And what's super cool is that after the kids go from trunk to trunk, there's usually a big party organized for afterwards, so your kids get to have fun, play games, get their candy in a very safe environment. So check and see if there's a trunk or treat activity in your area. My next alternative to trick-or-treating is for you to do Halloween crafts. If your kids are very creative, you can plan a few Halloween-themed craft activities for your kids to do on Halloween night. You can do things like regular pumpkin carving, or you can have pens and papers or markers available so they can decorate plastic pumpkins, or a wide range of craft activities. I'll leave a link in the description to give you some ideas of things that you can do with your kids craft-wise this Halloween. And my final alternative to trick-or-treating is for you and your kids to do spooky sweet Halloween baking. And as the name suggests, this means that you're just gonna bake some sweet treats with your kids. It is very fun to get hands-on with the kids and get them in the kitchen baking some sweet treats. And this one you may be able to combine with your Halloween movie binge night or your game night, so you and the kids can get in the kitchen and make some Halloween cookies or cupcakes or other sweet treats, and then sit down, get under a cozy blanket, and watch a movie or play some games. I'll leave a link in the description to some really sweet and yummy Halloween treat recipes that you might want to try this year. So there you have it, my super fun alternatives to trick-or-treating. I hope you found this list valuable, and if you did, do me a favor right now and like this video. Also, if you haven't already done so, go ahead and subscribe to this channel. And don't forget to hit the bell notification so you get notified every week when I drop a new video. But I don't want you to leave. I've got two more videos I'd like for you to binge watch right now. Check out this one right here because I chose it especially for you. And then check out this one right here because YouTube chose it for you. Thanks for watching and happy Halloween!